fun.
If you guys missed out yesterday, goddamn, all the highlights are up on GameSpot. Knock yourself out. This is part two of Hatterful. I cannot remember the name of this game. What is it? Hatterful Boyfriend. Hatterful Boyfriend. I'm going to kick back into the song. Hatterful Boyfriend, part two. Yesterday, I've got my notes here. I've got my notes here for all the different pigeons that we tried to seduce. Jesus Christ. Although I forgot most of them. Editing the game this morning made me go slightly insane. The highlight's real, so that was fun. Wow, this is such a... Oh, God, I just realized I should not be promoting that type of horrible gender-attacking BS. Oh, man. Once more on into the breach, I fear... Alright, let's get this over with. Hello, welcome to Random Encounter, part two of our descent into pigeon-fueled madness, Hatterful Boyfriend. Yesterday we went through a couple of semesters, Hatterful Boyfriend. Today we are about to start, I believe it's semester three. Not really sure. I tried to expunge it from my brain yesterday. Hasn't happened. Right now, I just want to say, right now, right off the bat, the two things that I'm thinking of, the two people who I'm thinking of pigeon boning right now are one, the weirdo in the library that I thought was a girl, and two, the other girl who has the moped, which sounds like a helicopter. Also, maybe that weirdo guy who speaks French the whole time. Let's do it, folks. All right, Hatterful Boyfriend. Let's get all zoomed in. Right, okay, this is, let's make sure we load up properly. All right, here we go. Just making sure you guys can all see it perfect. Great, right, let's do this. Who is it? Someone from 2-2? Not a name I recognize. Should I go find their classroom? They might already have gone home, though. Well, any teacher will do, right? Wow. I'd almost forgotten what this theme music sounded like. After it was in my nightmares last night. Sir! Oh, it's Kazuaki, the narcoleptic teacher who followed me home that night. Sir! Oh, hello, Danny. Did you forget to turn in your homework? I've only just gotten... It's a good thing my name is Danny. It's kind of androgynous because I've just realized that we are a female character. And although, did they actually ever say that? The mysteries just pile on top of each other. Hello, Danny. Did you forget to turn in your homework? I found someone's ID card, sir. It's from someone in 2-2. I thought I should take it here. Oh, thank you, Danny. I can take care of it. Huh. What is it? Nothing. Just, did you find this today? You did find this today, right, O'Dwyer? Yes, in the corridor, just outside. This student has been absent since the middle of June. How strange. So then... Was the card lying there all summer? Nobody noticed it? Nobody. It's awfully clean, though. Shouldn't it at least be dusty? At least, at the very least. Possibly covered in piles of bird shit, as I imagine this school is. Anyway, I'll take care of it. Thank you, O'Dwyer. No bother, sir. Please don't follow me home again tonight. Oh, great, lads. It's an elective day. We all know what this means. Time to update our statistics. Vitality, almost pointless updating because you get 5 every time and you start with 800. Wisdom, we started with 1 and we got 10 the first time we did anything. I don't know. Thinking music class has that piano covered in tarp. Oh no, I forgot my recorder. I don't think we have any spares. I do have my hitcher. Why did it keep throwing up? Hitcherky. Why did I keep on throwing up instruments I've never heard of? Hitcher, it's just like a recorder then. That is a recorder, isn't it? Ugh. You can play that. Come on, they're all wind instruments. Danny leveled up. Charisma increased by 5. Get in. Alright, here we go. Whoa, there's feathers everywhere. What the heck is going on? The classroom is filled with a cloud of dancing feathers. Did somebody eviscerate a down pillow or something? That's a stretch. I'd say that somebody killed one of the... This is the equivalent of, like, this is the Columbine of this Bird Academy, whatever it's called again, Pidgeot Academy or whatever. It's disgusting. Ryuta, what? Maybe they didn't clean up properly yesterday. It's molting season, so, well, one little breeze and it looks like this unless we make sure to keep everything clean. Wow, that's kind of disgusting. Imagine if you just a breath of air flew through your classroom and suddenly everyone's skin was flying around. Jesus. Now that I look closely, Ryuta's head feathers are looking a little loose too. I guess every birdie's... I guess everybody's growing themselves new outfits. Oh, great. It's going to become some social thing. Good morning, everyone. Sir, can we clean up a little before homeroom? Cleaning in the morning? Whoa, this atmosphere is quite distracting. Who was supposed to clean yesterday? Cool. What is San doing in here? San is supposed to stay out at the running track. I've never seen San in here. I'm not sure if he's allowed in here. As far as I know, he's just some weirdo who worries about puddings. Wretched mongrel. Can't you even fulfill the duty given to you? Sakuya's duty is to be a Ryuta, come on, arguing this won't solve anything. It'll be easy if we all pitch in. None of you have hands. And so we swab the room down before homeroom. Swabbed? I think the only thing you really swab is the deck of a pirate ship. But okay. This is a lot of feathers. Not enough for a futon. It's not enough for a... I don't think futons are full of just feathers. But I bet we could make a nice pillow. It certainly is more than usual. Did they come in the window, perhaps? Huh? Did you spill some chlorine on yourself? Chlorine? We don't use that kind of detergent. This conversation makes absolutely no sense. But you really smell like it. That would be the bleach. Bleach? Sir, are you one of those degenerates who bathes with bleach powder? Wow, they're really tackling the whole degenerate bleach bathing news story that's been in the zeitgeist recently. What the fuck? What? I don't understand. It's like when Bioshock introduced all that racism stuff and then it kind of doesn't ever come up again in Infinite. It's just this weird... It's like when that kid went missing and we ended up in the doctor's place. This story is just tangential bullshit that just keeps coming up. No, I dozed off. I got stuck in the washing machine last night. That's all. That makes literally no sense whatsoever. How could you fall asleep and then get... Oh, Jesus. That's dangerous. Sir, please be careful. Yes, I think my teacher's trying to kill himself. It's not spoilers. I guess there wasn't any way he was going to stay awake after helping us clean the room. Yeah, that's true. Oh, this is a new setting. It's a new setting. Today, the school festival. It's very vague. Our class decided to do a maid cafe. I'm not scheduled to work until tomorrow, so I have today off. What about learning? Can't you just learn on your day off? I don't have anything to do, so I guess I'll go look around. All right. Hey, look at that. So many things to do, I can't choose. I'll be honest. I think you set the bar pretty low. Oh, O'Dwyer! Mr. Nanaki, what is it? Your shift is tomorrow, right? Yup. Could you maybe help at the receptionist desk? We're getting a lot more people than we expected. It's so popular. Of course, I shall mete out information. What? I shall mete out information and directions like an Oni of old, cleaver in hand, seated atop a throne wrought from the skulls of my foes. I wish I got to choose what my character said, because she just sounds like a complete maniac. Thank you, I'll go get a chair. Okay. Ah, it looks like the crowd is thinning out a little. That was tiring. Are you okay, sir? I'm fine. Just a little... God. I don't understand the narcoleptic pigeon story of this at all. I want to know where the lesbian pigeons are gone. At least he held up pretty well until now. It's almost time to clear up and prepare for classes tomorrow. And so I spend the last hours of the festival nervously watching Mr. Naki sleep. Slipping ever lower on his chair. Ooh, lower. Lower. This has by far been the most boring section we've ever had, so I'm hoping it picks up pretty soon. Some mad shit happens. I handed in my recorder instead of math homework. What do I do? Is Mr. Nanaki still in the staff room? Spending a lot of time with Mr. Nanaki. Huh? Mr. Nanaki and Dr. Iwamine. I hadn't expected to see them together. And you see nothing peculiar about these numbers? Nothing at all. There is a statistical deviation visible in the data on students from the past few years. I had hoped to get some insight from you, but it would seem I have overestimated you. Really? Sorry I couldn't help then. I'll... What? I'm supposed to side with one of them. I'm not siding with the crazy, weird, fat pheasant doctor man. I'm with Kazuyuki. That's not very nice, doctor. What do you want? Hello, O'Dwyer. What is it? Sir, I gave you my recorder earlier instead of your homework. So you did. Here we go. How could you ever hand over pieces of paper, a wind instrument, by accident instead of pieces of paper? Story is bullshit. Here's the workbook. Thank you, sir. Sorry, sir. Like teacher, like pupil. Oh, he's a petulant little pheasant. Ah, today was good. The true real life. I think I'll go home and spend some fulfilling time before going to bed. I don't know why they capitalize some words. Hi, Ryuta. You know where Mr. Nanaki lives, right? Yes, but why do you ask? He left his phone on the staff room. He's already left, but you know how slowly he moves. If you hurry, you could catch up with him before he gets home. I could take it to him, but I need to run some errands for my mother before I go home. So I was wondering if maybe you could... Sure, I'm not doing anything. Thank you. All right. Mr. Naki's phone. Now that I think about it, I don't know anything about his personal life. Is he always so spacey as he is at school? He probably spends 97% of his time at home asleep. Incredibly specific percentage. A piece of paper fell out of his phone case. What? That doesn't happen. What's this? It's a photo. A photo of a bird, but I can't see the face at all. Someone scribbled all over it. Did Mr. Nanaki do this? It doesn't seem like him at all to have a photo. What? I'll just put it back in the case. Maybe I should pretend I didn't see it. Maybe you should. Sir! Oh, hello, O'Dwyer. Where are you going? You look like you're in a hurry. Sir, you forgot your cell phone. So I did. Thank you for coming to me with O'Dwyer. That was very nice of you. No problem at all, sir. Was there something else? What should I do? Ask about the photo, pretend I didn't see it. Chat, I know what you're going to say. But just tell me anyway. I'm guessing ask. We should ask. We should get in there. I bet it's his ex-wife who he murdered. Sir, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to look inside, but something fell out. Fell out? The picture. Yes. That. Dot. Don't worry about it. After all, it's not something you need to worry about, right? But I'm curious. It was almost completely marked out. Yes. Because I marked it out. He did. I never would have believed it from someone else, but since it's him saying so, well, see you tomorrow. And so he left with a farewell as carefree as if we'd been talking about the weather. What's in the box? Very good, Dean. He has a side I've never seen, doesn't he? Yes, he does. Also, the fat bird was wondering about statistics, and also that child went missing. So who knows what's going on here, guys? It's that time of year when the chill outside gradually breaks down my soul. Jesus. Well, I'm done cleaning, so I guess it's time to go home. Question mark. Where's my phone? I remember looking at Daily Portal Z during break. It's Daily Portal Z. I'm guessing that's made up. But you know what? Cannot not look that up. Daily Portal Z. Bet it's porn. Wow, it's not. It's totally some weird Japanese website. Now I'm terrified. It's going to be hentai. No. All right, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. That was too real for me. I can't live at home. We had chemistry lab today, right? Right? Maybe I left it in there. The door is open. Good. Seems surplus to requirements. There it is. I can't see it. I don't see it in this picture. This stock picture of a chemistry lab. Sitting right there on the bench I worked at. Typical. Sorry. Were you lonely? Come on, let's head home. She's talking to her phone. It's weird. Oh, God. Ah, I bumped into... Uh-oh. Doctor? You again. Has your life no purpose aside from meddling with me? No, I... What is he even doing here? He came right out of chemistry prep room, right? Alone after school in the lab. What were you doing? I left something behind. Did you see anything? I'm asking if you saw anything. It's that weird music from earlier. What are you? What is he talking about? Would it be a problem if I had seen something? It's getting weird. It's getting dark. I feel like it's no longer a sexy pigeon game. Everyone in the chat is saying this is rape music. Very well. Oh, it just stopped. Maybe I ask a favor of you, Miss O'Dwyer. Oh, I definitely am a girl then. Ooh. Ah, yes, what is it? Could you bring me the files from the prep room, the black ones, on the desk? Isn't the prep room right here? They are somewhat heavy for me, but I'm sure you will have no problem with them. Would you mind? No, sir. You shouldn't do it. He's going to lock you in the room or something. I'm not sure I could get away with saying no. I'll just do as he says. Files, files, files. Which ones? I don't see anything like what he asked for. Oh, shit. Wait. Jesus Christ, he's locked the door. I'm locked in. Doctor? Doctor, leave me out. What are you doing? Let me out, brute villain, fluffy heretic. No reply. The building's going to be locked soon, and I didn't tell anyone I was coming here. I didn't tell anyone I was going to school. Also, I live in a cave, so nobody knows. Anyway, nobody loves me. What? Somebody help me! Somebody help me! The doctor locked me in here. I'm screaming this in a room in CBS headquarters, and people outside presumably can hear me. Somebody help me! The doctor's locked me inside! Why did he do that? There's no reason to, unless he thinks I saw something I shouldn't have. This must be his way of shutting me up or removing the evidence. That's probably it. I know, I think we figured this out on our own. I'm in despair. This evil doctor, who will probably be coming back with a cleaver or something, has left me in despair. I'm not sure I could make it out the window, but I have to get out of here quickly. How can I? Footsteps. Coming closer. I have to hide. But there's nowhere to hide in here. I'm sorry. Please don't. What? Huh? Oh, it's you. What are you doing in here, O'Dwyer? School is closed already. Mr. Nanaki. I thought I heard someone coming from over here. Were you banging the door, O'Dwyer? That's not good. The door isn't a punching bag. I think I can see a halo around his head. I can practically hear angels. I'm alive. Right. This guy is totally in on whatever shady crap the doctor is doing. You stupid character. Sir, There are some dangerous things in here, so don't come in without asking, okay? I didn't come in of my own accord. The doctor, that's right, I asked her to... You did? Indeed. I'm truly sorry. I completely forgot I'd asked her to get something and locked her in and walked off. That is so very unlikely unless you're mental. You locked the door as soon as I walked in there. Who are you? Clive Wearing? Right. I'm guessing your guys are as dumbstruck by that reference as I am. Clive Wearing. Apparently he is a keyboardist who has who lacks the ability to both form new memories and recall some aspects of his past memories. Great. Great reference there. Hatoro boyfriend, Hatterful boyfriend. Real relevant. Jesus. Is that it? Well then, this whole thing is of ill-doing, Mr. Nanaki. But the doctor said it was an accident. I think it might be best if you went home as soon as possible. This time of year, Dwyer, it gets dark so quickly. It's already gotten dark. It got dark in that room. Well then, I'll head home now. Stay safe. We'll have a career plan survey tomorrow, so don't forget the printout from earlier today. Why are we back here again? Faded to black. O'Dwyer is very honest. Nice girl, isn't she? Though she is a little bit restless. Is this a conversation they're having without me here? I agree completely. Anyway, I shall excuse myself now. Goodbye, doctor. Yes? That was a little sloppy. You failed to pay sufficient attention to your surroundings. That sort of thing will be the death of you, you know. Just kidding. Accidents like this happen to everyone. And you remembered to come here and let her out in the end. Don't worry about it. Yes. Thank you, Professor. What the fuck? It's written by a 5-year-old. It's written by a 5-year-old degenerate. Better save the game so we don't miss out on all this sweet action. We get our finals back today. Between midterms and practice exams, this whole semester has been nothing but tests. O'Dwyer, sir, is it just me or has this like playtest today just basically actually been like... Either we've like normalized to it or this is... I've heard that it gets completely mental. That the twist is really crazy. So maybe they're lulling us into a kind of a... false sense of bird curity. Sorry. Sir, you ranked top of the year this time. Well done. What? She beat you by 2 points, Shuregane. Oh well, take that, Shuregane, you dick. Grr. Sayuka's glaring daggers at me again. How nostalgic. Anyway, my hard work paid off. Yippee! I don't know any spoilers. I'm just saying. People have told me that it gets a bit mental. The sun, its majestic brilliance, sweeps across the land, lighting it into incandescent glory. From my cave. It's the first day of the new year. Looks like I'm still alive to enjoy it. Looks like it. It's a little cold out, but it's calm and the sun is warm. I think I'll go visit the shrine. Haven't been to the shrine yet. We ran past the shrine at one stage in the last episode when we went past that post-apocalyptic city that they never explained. There are a lot of birds here already. Must be nice to have warm winter plumage. Maybe I should borrow some bird from some birdie. I think I'll buy a mullet and go home. Alright. Oh, sorry. I think I'll buy an amulet. And go home. Danny. Oh my god, Ryuta, you look dapper. Happy New Year. Here's to have you many returns, right? What are you doing, Ryuta? Exactly what it looks like. I'm working here today and tomorrow. Oh, it looks good on you. You came here to buy an amulet, right? Which one would you like? I'd like to go for... Here we go. Big decision, guys. Amulet in school, amulet in art, amulet in conquest. Guessing this will just update one of our stats. I'm going to go with conquest. Sounds pretty great. I want to conquest Ryuta. Yep, the first day is always busy. Oh well, I was going to ask if you wanted to get lunch together. Sorry, Danny. Maybe some other time. Since you're here, why not go get a fortune? Get a fortune. The next to the main building over there in the fortune pile. Okay, thanks. See you, Ryota. Great kimono, Ryota. I love you. Mr. Nanaki, Happy New Year. You're everywhere I go, you big psycho. Oh, hello, Dwyer. Happy New Year. Did you get a fortune, sir? Yes, unfortunately, I seem to have drawn the chicken of ill omen. What? Alright, which one should I take? Java Blessing. Oh, good. You got a better one than I did. I guess this will be a good year for you, O'Dwyer. Thank you, sir. Java Blessing. I guess that means I'm going to learn an object-oriented programming language. Happy New Year, everyone! I hope you all had a good vacations. I hibernated. What a shocker. You're still hibernating, sir. Wake up. Oh, this game is so funny. Oh my, I just said before your junior year be over, before you know it, let's enjoy this time while it lasts. There's nothing special about this semester. Nothing to worry about. Great. This game is literally just becoming... Guys, it's the third term. They literally just skipped an entire semester. Here we go. We're in a locker room. It still lights out, so maybe I'll go somewhere before I head home. Tomorrow's legumentines. That sounds like the French word for legume is vegetables, right? And valentines? I don't know. I think I'll buy some beans. Today, legumentines is a holiday where you give beans to the boy you like, but apparently it used to involve throwing them at pigeons. So it's the same then. Disgraceful. Legume means beans, I guess, then. My bad. Good evening. Here for beans? Yes. Is there a kind that you think is particularly good? This year's trend is towards these bean medleys for racers, but they're a little pricey. It's hard to say without knowing the bird in question, really. I don't understand anything about the society or why any of this is happening. I just don't know what the fuck. That's true, and sometimes the cheap ramen tastes better than the expensive stuff. Yeah. Pot noodle when you're off your face at 4 a.m. tastes pretty good. I think I'll buy cam corn, bitter black beans, country millet, swollen hemp, or racing bang and swollen hemp. Illegal in America. Not in Canada, though. I'll take these. Thank you, miss. Here you are. I got some swollen hemp. Today's the day. The preparations are complete. Time to give the beans to that special somebody. Sir, Mr. Nanaki. Is he my special somebody? That's weird. Today is legumen time, so I wanted to give you these beans. You want to give them to me? I didn't ask for this. I didn't want to give it to the weird teacher who clearly kills people or... I don't... Are you sure that's okay? You don't have someone else? No, sir. I want to give them to you, sir. I don't know what kind of things you like to eat, so I wasn't sure which to get, but I like anything as long as it's not some terrible prank. What kind of girl would play pranks on legumentines? Please, take this, sir. Put it in your mouth. Open your mouth. Open them wider. Put my beans in your mouth. Take them. They look good, thank you. Sir, I hope I'm in your class again next semester. I hope. Sir, this is important. You have to listen, sir. Was that on purpose? That was on purpose, wasn't it? He fell asleep, did he? I don't know. The semester's always over. Already, God. In a few short days, I will no longer be a sophomore. But there's one thing I have left to do first. One thing I need to do. Hello, O'Dwyer. What is it? Asking to meet outside is a little odd. If it's about your career plan, I bet it's not. Don't worry. You're still a sophomore. You don't have to decide for a few months yet. My mouth doesn't work anymore. No, sir, I wanted to ask you something. This is completely out of my control. I think this guy's a weird narcoleptic sociopath, but oh well. Oh, please do. Sir, I like you. Is that all right? You do say the strangest things, O'Dwyer. I like you too. This is, like, absolutely paedophilic. Like, I'm half a mind to turn this off. This is just getting, it's getting way too weird. And I'm not sure which way it's paedophilic, because apparently, as we learned in yesterday's episode, pigeons reach their sexual maturity at the age of one. So I don't know what the hell's going on. You're kind, smart, you work hard. I didn't mean it like that. Listen, I'm no longer able to love another creature. This is going to be a good story. It's not your fault, O'Dwyer, I'm sorry. No longer able to love another creature? What does he mean? You saw it, remember? Saw what, sir? The photo. Yes, sir, I didn't mean to. Don't worry about it. I knew you wouldn't lie. I suppose I shall tell you. Shall tell you. That was a photo of the most important bird in my life. I'm sorry, sir, I didn't mean to come in between. I thought we could live through anything. Just the two of us. Like Will Smith and his son in that awful song. I think we meant more to each other than any birdie else in the world. But one day I looked around, I was alone. Life changed after that. Watch, just fuck off. That's a bit harsh. I stopped caring about a lot of things I can never forget. Never forget our life. Our promises. But I'm not sure how to say this. As I looked in the photo every day, I realized I couldn't tell anymore. Couldn't tell if I felt love when I saw the face or if I felt hatred. I think losing someone dear is painful for everyone. After a while, I couldn't stand to see it anymore. So you, that's right. But even as I tried to forget, some part of me didn't want to. You see now, right? Why I don't want to love again. By now, the love I felt has soared into resentment. Rather than forcing all the hatred onto one person, I think it's better to love everyone around you just enough that you won't regret losing them. That's too sad. I really wanted to have sex with you, pigeon man. You don't agree, O'Dwyer? I love your kindness, sir, but when I see that kindness bringing you pain, I have to wonder if there isn't a better way. I wonder. By the way, there's one more thing I should tell you. I'm a rapist. Sorry. This game is just the worst. Turning me into a bad person, like his stupid... That photo, it's gone now. I burnt it. I thought he was going to say something like, that photo, it was of you 50 years ago when you were a bird. Eh? When you saw it, it made me think about things again. I never would have shown it to anyone. I was rather shaken. We both knew one of us would be gone one day, and neither of us would have wanted the other to mourn. So as I took the photo, I thought it was better to put it away. So I burnt it. I'm yawning now. Sort of an apology to facing it like that. I should remember the beautiful face I knew, not a photo covered in scribbles. Oh, O'Dwyer, just because I'm a teacher doesn't mean you should always look up to me. That doesn't have anything to do with it. But I understand that you don't want to forget her, sir. I have an idea, O'Dwyer. I will be waiting here at this school forever. If after you've grown up a little, you still feel the same way, I'll be here for you. Sir, I don't like to make idle promises, but I'm sure you'll grow up into a wonderful person, O'Dwyer. Are we going to have to play like 10 years of this game before he shuts up and gets all freaky with us? So let's wait until then. Yes, sir. Graduating, growing up, and coming back here, that will be another story. I don't know what he will say to me on that day. I don't what I will feel. Missing word. Or what he will feel, but right now I am truly happy. It's great. They've set up That better not be the end of the game. Was that... What? No. No way. Are you kidding me? No way. Did I just play it too safe? Did I play it too safe, or are they trying to sell me a sequel? Did I play it too safe and there's an alternate ending where the doctor chops me up? Oh, Pigeon Nation, you can go do one. What may come? Oh, God damn it. What did I unlock in the gallery? One picture. Oh, I got ending 8. Are you kidding me? All right. You know what? We're going back. I'm going back to one of the save games, and I'm going to tell that teacher to go screw himself. Going back here. Going back here. We're going to skip us. That will not do. That will not do. Blah, blah, blah. I'm going to side with the doctor this time. And he won't lock me in that door. I hope. I hope I didn't save before that, did I? Maybe I did. God damn it. God damn it. Fulfillment in school. Sure. This is after it, isn't it? This is after the... Click, 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 click. Look how fast you can get through this shit. Hide blessing. You get a different one each time. Oh no, that's because I chose the different thing. Alright. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Nobody cares. Yeah, you... I think I have to go back, don't I? I think I have to go back some more. Alright, let's go back to the start of today's episode and we'll get in there. I won't tell him about the thing. That's what I'll do. Alright. Alright. I'm on a mission here, folks. Yeah, whatever. I just realized that most of this game was just clicking through crap. Elective today. It doesn't ever matter. It doesn't ever matter. Let's do gym class. So I get more vitality. Yeah, vitality increased by 5. It's now 810. It's like, what is the point of upgrading that? Yeah, we know. It's all covered in mold because you're all disgusting, freakish rats of the air. Do not believe it. Rafiki77 says it's about as interactive as Heavy Rain. Yes. Good call. Although I think that's doing Heavy Rain a little bit of a disservice. No, it's doing this game a disservice. Jesus Christ, this is ridiculous. Don't believe it. Alright, today's this. Yeah, we know about this. We know. Alright. But yeah, I know, Mr. Nanaki. Yeah, you're an absolute... I feel like maybe we've gone too... I went too in on the Mr. Nanaki. I don't even remember being that nice to him. That's the thing. I thought I was taking the piss out of him. It's really annoying. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Alright. Siding with the doctor. You should look more closely, Mr. Nanaki. Even the students disrespect you. Pathetic. Sir, I gave you my recording. So you did. Oh, it's literally the exact same. Except for the first line of dialogue out of the conversation. This game isn't so much interactive as it is. Pile of shit. I got so annoyed there, my contact lens fell out. So I have to put it back in. If you'll bear with me. I don't want to make sure I miss any of these sweet HD graphics. I got that thing now. I don't know if the contact lens is the right way around anymore. And I definitely don't have any saline in here, so I'm probably going to infect myself. Woo! Glad you guys can't see this. Oh yeah, contact's definitely back in the eye and everything is super blurry. Yeah, let me just take it out. Is it alright? Is it alright? Yeah, alright. I think we're good. I think we're good. Sorry for the delay. Alright, I'm gonna find the stupid photograph. Yeah, he left me his phone. Very good. Piece of paper falls out. What's this? It's the scratched out picture of his former lover. Sir. What should I do? Pretend I didn't see it. It's nothing, sir. Goodbye. See you tomorrow. Great. Couldn't have done that. He's too nice, too innocent. There is a photo in the case. There wasn't. I mean... Oh, it's weird. All right. What's going to happen next? What's going to happen next? When I go, I get ranked top. I get ranked top because I'm the best. But this time... We're going to tell that fat pigeon to go do one. Oh, hi, Ryuta. How you doing? Yeah, I know. It's great that you dressed up in a kimono. Really, honestly. Thanks very much. Fulfillment in school. Which one do we get this time then? We get... No, go away, Mr. Nanaki. Oh, yes, unfortunately, I seem to have drawn the chicken of ill omen. Why don't you take those? Which one should I take? Cockatiel Blessing. Great, I love that one. Good, you got a better one than I did. I think this will be a good review, Edouard. Thank you, sir. All right. Happy New Year, everyone. He's narcoleptic. Very good. Third term. Here we go. Going to save it here. It's our alternative third term. Save file. Stick it on the next page. It's really important. Bam. All right. Okay, it's legumentines. All right. Maybe I'm going to choose a different type of bean. Maybe that'll make a difference. Let's go for Racing Blend. I'll take these. Thank you, miss. Here you are. Racing Blend. Ryuta, wait. Huh? Did you have a minute? Sure, what's up? Here, I got... Oh, brilliant. This is it. That's how we choose which one we like. Thanks, Danny. Do you maybe not care for these? No, that's not it. I mean, it's a present from you. Of course I'll eat it. Ugh. I could give you a present in about 2 hours of just that lunch. Would you eat that? Don't worry about it, Ryuta. You're not fooling anyone anyway. I'm sorry, Danny. These will make me sick. No, I forgot about his weak stomach. Oh, that's right. You have to be really careful what you eat. Sorry, Ryuta. You don't have to apologize. It's my digestive tract that's... should be saying sorry. All I managed to do is make a faux pas. I'll have to be more careful next year. Next year. Which brings us to our main topic. The observational reports of human representatives at St. Pidgeon Nations. As you can see, while she was meant to act as a goodwill ambassador, she fails to display sufficient intimacy with the birds. What is going on? We of the Hawk Party cannot overlook this situation. What? I was not expecting this. These reports only confirm what we already knew of human nature. We will execute the termination sequence adjourned. Coffee, anyone? What is going on? Oh, man. All right. I love watching the stars at night. I mean, I can feel the excitement bubbling up from light years away. I think I just heard something. Who's there? Ninjas? Ninjas? You don't need to know. It'll be all over in 2 seconds. Eek! Ah! What the fuck is this? What? Caramel candy, ladder, iPhone 4S, halberd. It's a sad thing that your adventure has ended here. It's a sad thing that your adventures have ended here. Okay, lads. It's a good thing we made that save game because we are going to go in and see all of the weird endings in this game. This is just mental. Does it all come down? Does the entire game come down to a final choice? I don't know why I'm not surprised. Cam Corn. All right. See what happens. Cam Corn. Better ending than Mass Effect. All right. Today's the day. Ryuta, wait. Oh, it's Ryuta again. Sure, what's up? Here, Cam Corn for legumes. Whoa, thanks, Danny. Are you sure? I love these. They're really good. Oh, thank God he can eat these ones. It said they were easy on birds' stomachs, so I thought you might. I know sometimes it's tough, but I like being around you and helping you, Ryuta. Thank you, Danny. That makes me really happy. You like udon, right? Let me take you out sometime. Okay. He seems happy. Yay. Which brings us to our main topic, the observational reports on human representatives at St. Pidgeon Nations. Feel like some deja vu happening here. As you can see, while she was meant to act as a goodwill ambassador, she failed to display sufficient and she didn't fuck any of the birds. We at the Hawk Party think we should send ninjas to her cave and kill her. Oh my god, it's repeating itself. I wonder if I'll have an iPhone 4S at the end. I do. I think that's gonna stop me. There are no words. There are no words for this. I feel like I want to play, do a second playthrough. I feel like I want to do like I don't know. I feel like I bet too much on the. I don't even remember flirting with the teacher that much. I don't know. I think I'll buy Country Millet's all that's left. Take these. Thank you. Country Millet. Today's the day. The preparations are complete. Time to give the beans to that special somebody. Ryuta, wait. Oh, great. Ryuta again. Do you have a minute? Sure, what's up? Here, I got these. Oh, no, you don't like these, do you? You don't like these. Your stomach can't deal with it. Thanks, Ryuta. If you just ate the friggin' beans and then had sex with me, I wouldn't be killed by ninjas in my cave later on that very same night. It's never not weird. It's never not weird. What gallery I got? I got just two pictures. Just the... How many endings are there? Wow. Numerous. There are 24 endings to this game. And I've got two of them. Archive. What's in the archive? Number 8. Underground facility fire. We have temporarily opened the dividing wall in the underground facility at the request of the Biological Science Division. We should be able to reconstruct the circumstances of the fire. Subject 00 remains in cold storage. Alright, there is no way I can't not try and figure out what that's about. Alright, how far back can we load? How far back is that? 2013, 04, 1556, 1713. That wasn't too much earlier. Alright. Alright. Alright, we're going back in. We're going back in. We need to figure out what the hell is going on. Although apparently YouTube has the endings. No, new game. Let's do it. Last name. Fun Pants. First name. Danger. 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 Danger Fun Pants. Let's do this. Is Fun Pants Danger okay? Absolutely. Alright. This time we will flick through all of this crap. Display human portraits. No. We did that last time. We don't need that again. Alright, so this time around we're just gonna pick different. Oh wow, this night just doesn't show the picture here. That's weird. Yeah, don't care. I know Ryuta. He's alright. He can't eat like most types of beans. Zebras, no good being late in the first day. Right. I got stuck with Ryuta last time, presumably because I pissed off the teacher. Alright, skip, 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 skip. I reckon we can knock this game out in 20 minutes. I reckon I can get this finished in about 20 minutes. And I'm gonna make sure I sleep with every single one of these pigeons. No, I'm gonna bank it on one of them. Not the teacher. Not the teacher. Not Ryuta. Not this guy. I think Sakuya is probably too hard to get. I think his brother. I think his half brother is an absolute slut. We should definitely try that one. I think he's the one. Yeah, we don't care about you, Sakuya. You're a jerk. Sayuta, whatever the hell your name is. God, there really is absolutely. Oh, what about this one? What about the weirdo, the introvert? Oh wow, you can just fast forward at this button. Wow, alright, great. Is this literally going? What's going on? Oh wow, you can literally just fast forward through every single. Oh, it's gonna take about 5 minutes. Alright, join the. What did we do last time? Library staff? Let's join the infirmary staff. Isn't that where the dude works? Let's go math. think I'll neaten the desk or leave it alone. I don't know what he wants. I should have stayed. I should have read it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Neaten the desk. Leave it alone. Neaten the desk. Just putting the files back in order should be you again. Oh, no. Just got back. But oh my, do we have sticky fingers. That's not it. Sakazaki asked me to clean. Clean? Oh, I see. You're on the staff now. Yes. Did he say anything about going near the desk? Yes, sir. Please be more careful next time. Curiosity killed a cat, among other things. Ho, ho, ho. He's Santa. Doodle-doodle-doo. Never do that again. Oh, man, this is getting good. All right. Yeah, tomorrow's the class hike. Skip that bad boy. Who are we going to talk to? All right, which one is the... genuinely tell me which one is the one. I'm not going with San like last time. Which one is the guy? Sakuya is... Ryuta is the normal bird we fed the food to. Sakuya and Kazuaki, which one? I think that's the jerk, and that's the brother. I think Kaz is the brother, right? I think Kaz is who we want. The brother who works in the infirmary. That's basically what we're putting all our bet on at the moment. Sakuya's the pompous kid, alright. I think it's Kaz then. Oh, it's not. It's the feckin'. Oh, no. Damn it. Damn it. Sorry. I wanted to talk to you, sir. Your friends are all here. Why not talk with them? Do you not want to talk to me? No, I don't want to talk to you. I actually genuinely don't want to talk to you. So we're going to skip all this. First aid tent. Go talk to this dude again. Salutations. Did you come to gaze in my eyes, mon ami? I heard the first aid team was shorthanded. We've already done this. Hopefully there'll be some extra... Go to the infirmary. Oh, it's you again. Are you ill? Not exactly. Then what are you doing here? I came here to hear your voice. Guys, we are totally going to have sex with this fat canary thing. Hear your voice. I wanted to hear your voice. My voice. Yes, you sound like a snuffkin. And, don't tell me you came here just for that. Would it be bad if I did? Danger by name, danger by nature. You're even stranger than I had thought. I'm fascinated. How I'd love to experiment on you. Sadly, I'm busy at present. Please go elsewhere. Okay. I got kicked out. I guess being told I'm interesting is a step in the right direction. Or is it? I think we're onto something, guys. Elective day. Math. Want my wisdom to go up. Alright, what do you want to do? Conquer the world by force, rule the world from the shadows, become a famous artist. I think I'll conquer the world by force this time. We might rule the world from the shadows last time. Didn't work out too good. Conquer the world by force. I wish to crush all opposition that rises before me and rule the world with an iron fist. No thank you. I don't know what he wants. Oh, he wants to walk me home. No, go away. I have to make sure he doesn't go anywhere near me. Wasn't the Keymania IIDX public playtest starting today? Maybe I'll stop by the arcade. Oh, wow. You get to go to an arcade. Oh, we don't. Stupid game. Math class. I'm just going to keep bumping on my math. I don't know why. Oh, no, he's math. I won't go here anymore. I don't like him. I was with Yuya, was in the classroom. I maybe shouldn't be skipping some of this, but I can't not skip it is the problem. Was with Yuya. I don't quite know why I was going on. I don't like to look at a doctor's face. That's right, Yuya and I were having a sexy and luxurious sunbath in the courtyard up until a few minutes ago. Oh yeah. Sexy and luxurious it was indeed. Well, doctor? Very well. I shall have to wait for a more solid evidence. Please be careful. Of course, doctor. Don't know what the hell just happened there. Yuya, what? Forgive me, mon ami, I can't explain right now. But one day... And he's gone. What was that supposed to mean? Is something really happening in this infirmary? There's absolutely something happening in that infirmary. We got our finals back today. I'm not sure I did too well. Fun pants, sir. Well done. You've gotten even better. Keep up the good work. All right. Missing students. Should I ask him about the missing students? Yes. I kind of wonder about what Yuya said last week. Maybe I'll test the waters. Sir, I heard that sometimes students disappear after coming in here and... Who told you? No one in particular. Everybody's talking about it. It's kind of like a school legend or something. So you believe in urban legends? What? No, not really. Just that it would be kind of cool if it were true. Then we shall leave it at that. That would be cool if you... That it would be cool if you were to disappear, or something like that. Ho, 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 ho. I guess I shouldn't have expected a straight answer in the first place. I never get to tell what the doctor is thinking when I talk to him. This is weird. We're missing out on a lot of exposition here, but I feel like... I shouldn't have mentioned the missing students. I should save here. I should have saved earlier as well. I shall save here. I'm guessing I shouldn't have mentioned the missing students. We may have to go back and rush through it all again. At least I know that the combinations. All right, let's go. All I care about is getting different endings, and there's 24, which means we're already on a different track. I love that post-apocalyptic bit. We're already on a different track, so I feel like we will definitely get some sort of weird alternative entrant. Piggy, this guy's brilliant, but I don't know what the hell happens. Get a job. I'm going to get a job this year. I didn't last year. I think I saw a file under station hiring high school students over the summer. Oh, wow. Jesus Christ. No, I don't want to skip all this. Sadly, my cage is too small to have that much work to do. I should do the job I was hired for, give the job to Ryuta. No, I don't like Ryuta. I'm sorry, Ryuta, but I really want to do this. Don't worry about it, Danger. I've got a couple more places to check. Perhaps some other time I will be here if you are looking for something later on. I'll keep that in mind, sir. Have fun, Danger. Guess I got a sweet job. Almost opening time. I'm kind of nervous, but I'm not about to mess up after taking the job from Ryuta. I wonder what the first customer of my life will be. Oh, hello. Y'all get a new girl? A human? Budgerigar steps in the door. The first customer of my life. Makes it sound like she's a prostitute. A young man who doesn't quite suit the atmosphere of this cafe. I was hoping for somebody who'd raise a few more flags. Maybe a white peacock. Welcome. Would you like a bath or a meal? What type of cafe is this? Or maybe you'd like a Mr. Urashura. Or a surer. I'll take a Kenzu Baru. Hey, wait a minute now. Yes, a perfect delayed reaction. Oh, hello, Rabu. This is Rabu, Miss Danger, a regular customer. I'm something of an important figure here. See this card? 206 stamps. Amazing. He is a cafe addict. Hey, what was with that when I came in? I've wanted to provoke that reaction out of someone with a Kansai accent since I was a little girl. Thank you, Mr. Rabu. I don't know. It's all inside Japanese baseball. I've no idea what's going on here. Y'all lost me on the roadside there. Well, that's how it is. Danger, right? That seat there is my private property. Y'all remember that now? A new encounter, random encounter, in the little birdcage today is a good day. I shall make some coffee to celebrate. This guy's ranting like the guy outside with the pudding. I hate him. And so three of us enjoyed an early afternoon pot of coffee. Wait, aren't we supposed to be working? As long as I'm getting paid, I don't care. Ooh, nice. Sweet external area. I stayed out of town for too long, and it's late. On my own, of course. Riding the stormy waves of life alone is what humans are all about. That and having sex with pigeons. Hey, human. Oh, man. He's got a red shell on his kneecap or something. What? Suddenly I'm surrounded by a bunch of unkempt pigeons. You go to St. Pigeon Nations, don't you? Oh man, another one. They've just copy and pasted another one in. I bet a rich little girl like you gets a lot of pocket money from daddy, huh? Rich little girl going to fancy school thinks she's so great. Gah. Darn it, I can't tell them apart. I can pick Ryuta out of a crowd of about 80% of the time, but rock doves. I've just met all... Rock doves I've met just all look the same. Don't you have some business with me? If not, go away. My name is Danger. Punkjun, these ones are called. I'm pretty sure that's not a real type of bird. Hey, that's not nice. Show some cash first. Cash. They buff off their chests threateningly. Dumb punks. Picking on girls in the park is a good way to get ostracized for life. You're a human girl. They're feckin' pigeons. Just kick their faces off. You could literally kick their faces off. What? You little... They're angry now. My hunter-gatherer instincts can feel a fight coming. Three pigeons on my own. Can I win this? What? Slam. That better be the sound for punching their faces off. Thud. Danger. The work of a moment. The work of a moment! A dim figure fills out the shadows, and an instant later, two of the doves are on the ground, and the grand victor is... What? Azumai? Yeah! Woo! That was close, Danger. Are you sure you should be out this late? What the f... Who are you? Me? Well, I'm the Takoyaki Lady. Woo! This game's got great again. This game got great again. The dove collapses before the might of Akami's, Azami's magnificent kick. Sorry, Azami. I let my guard down. Easy for a kid to do. Life's lesson. Always be prepared. Speak softly and drive a Sherman tank. She's so cool, I think I'm in love. Mazami, I'm working at a cafe here over the summer. Could I treat you to something sometime? Something sometime as thanks? Is that part of your credo, kid? Goodbye me. Mazami takes the proffered flyer, mounts her trusty scooter and puts off into the darkness. I hope she never leaves. This music is just too amazing. A heroic entrance and the cool exit. I hope I can be like her when I grow up. Hope I get to munch on her pigeon bits. That's pretty great. Today's the local summer festival. I think I'll go with some birdie invite. Oh, there's only one way where I... Oh. Where's Azaki? Where's Azaki? God damn it. Should I invite Shu, the doctor? Do you reckon I've burnt that bridge? Feel like it's Shu, or it's... Is it Nageki is the brother? The one who keeps speaking in French? Shu. Let's go Shu. What do you want? Wah, it's the doctor. Ah! Is that all? I'm going home. Sorry, I just hadn't thought you'd actually come, but I didn't have anything better to do, so I decided that even if it was 0.05% chance, it was still worth trying. You invited me based on a chance like that? Fascinating. I think I want to try studying primate ethology next. That aside, what did you want? I wanted to go to the festival with you. A festival? Forgive me, but I don't ascribe to idle superstition. I think 99.95 of the people there... We'll be there just for fun, not religion. Very well, I shall accompany you. Get in! We are totally having sex with Shu! In exchange for your left arm, of course. My left arm? Oh, would that pose a problem to your active and youthful high school lifestyle? I shall accept a lock of your hair instead then. This music is pretty badass. You know what, this music in this game is actually pretty great. Yup, he's a pervert. Yippee. Ooh. Fireworks. Even you like fireworks, sir? Naturally, such potential. If only I could so grossly incandescent. If only I could be so grossly incandescent. Ho ho ho. I'm not sure I want to know what he's thinking about. I enjoyed myself tonight. Thank you, Miss Fun Pants. Oh, I hadn't thought about that. Miss Fun Pants. Oh, that's great. And so he left, a satisfied expression on his face. I'm a little worried that he was trying to study me, but I'm glad he had fun. And I look forward to having sex with his fat pigeon ass later. Time sure flies when I'm in here. I need to save the game. I need to save the game, guys. Let's put it there. See you all around, Kenzuburo. Oh, hey, danger? Question mark. Rabu finally heading home after staying in the cafe for so much of the day gestures to me on the way out the door. Here, this is your tip. It's the magical candy from the pocket of an old lady from Osaka. I once got handed magical candy from the pocket of a scumbag in North London. Lost about a week. So young men from Osaka can do it too. See y'all around. Good day to you, Rabu. I guess at when you die at the end, you can, the magical candy was when we died at the end, right? I guess you can actually get an iPhone 4GS as well. This is so weird. I think it's time to close up. Would you care for something, Danger? It won't be as good after sitting overnight. What? Is there any tanjuru left? Of course. Here you are. Tanjuru. Tanjuru. Tanjuru from a fancy cup is the best. By the way, Mr. Urshura, whatever your name is. Yes. Mr. Rabu comes here every day, right? He does, yes. I wonder what he does. Is he a night security guard or something? A chauffeur, apparently. He's generally out all night. He likes to come here to relax before work. A burglar who works at night? There are others among us parrots who prefer the night. The moon is wonderfully calming on clear nights. Why are they telling me this? I don't care. Unless he wants to have sex with me in weird bird-like human ways, I don't care. Yeah. Can we meet What's-Her-Face again? Azura, whatever her name is. Azura's Wrath. Internal calendar is off already. I think I'll get some udon and go home before I get life cancelled. Uh-oh. Yuna, what are you doing? Have you fallen over so far? Good evening, mon ami. You sound rather like a certain someone. I can't believe you need to fish around in trash cans for future. Please, don't misunderstand, mon ami. I was looking for something. Sadly, no clues were left to be found in this barrel. Clues? What are you talking about? Let's keep the secret for a while. I would hate for him to have new names for me when school starts up again. Mr. Garbage Disposal. This is weird. Yeah, I guess I can walk home on my own. You jerk. Alright, all we got now. Oh, we're back here again. One more week till the end of August. I guess my summer job is over. I miss this place. Thank you. Yeah, no worries. I'm gonna skip some of this. Whoa! What the hell? What have I done? Skipping? Right. He used to be a living legend, kid. The leader of the toughest bikers around. Back then, there was a bird on the night roads who wouldn't know the name of Hosaka Blaster. Carve it into your souls! When we stand together, ain't no birdie gonna hold us back. I was young then. So basically, she's turned up and recognizes Dudo as some old famous biker dude. And we all knew we would have gotten there without a single traffic violation. Since when do biker gangs obey traffic laws? You don't get it, kid. You're still a rookie. You can ride with the law. When you ride on the inside. You were pretty famous for your strong ideals, riding with the soul as wild as any other gang, but never breaking the law. You were my hero. But a hero doesn't run away, and you did. So you're not my hero, I guess. As soon as I confessed to you, you were gone. Done with the gang tales, onto the love story. Azami, I can tell you I've hurt you, I'm sorry. But tension crackles in the air. Only Mr. Urushiro remains exactly as he was when it all started, slowly polishing glasses behind the counter. Alright, so they were in love, and then he fecked off, basically. So Mr. Rabu used to lead a biker gang, and the real fake name is Hasakawa Blaster. Yeah, I got that. This entire simulation feels extremely out of place here. This entire situation seems extremely out of place here. Yeah, I completely agree. Wait, haven't I seen the name Blaster somewhere before? Will you be listening to me as Kami? I'm getting a weird, like, cabin in the woods feel for this thing. Like it's some sort of simulate, I don't know. It's a little late for that. 6 months of tea and cake and you look like Mr. Fava Bean. Mr. Fava Bean. This? It fits so well. What the hell is going on? Right, okay. I don't feel like fat man. All my love for you has burned up long ago. Azami subjects Mr. Fava Bean to a harrowing tirade over his new physique. At this rate, Mr. Fava Bean won't be able to get a word in edgeways. This is really weird. Has she already stopped loving Mr. Fava Bean? Why are we referring to him as... I should bring up... Azakimi's scooter or Azakimi's martial arts? Oh, I don't know. Asami scooter or martial arts? The fact that she bet up those dudes or the fact that her scooter is really slow? Scooter? Scooter? Alright. I don't think you've been forgotten, Mr. Fava Bean. What's all this danger? I think you think about him all the time, even now. What are you talking about? I know it. Your scooter, right outside, is emblazoned with his name. Chat, you are the best.
Save.
I really don't have any rhyme or reason to where I'm putting these. Probably a bad idea. I saw it when we first met, writing his name right on the vehicle like that. She loves him, I'm sure of it. Yeah. Jazz music. Danger. My name isn't. I saw it with my own two eyes when you gave me a ride home and the lecture on traffic laws. You pretty sharp for a human, kid. She's right, I haven't forgotten you. What a sad story. You left without even saying no, and I'm still chasing your shadow. Azami, I trying to sympathize with me? No thanks, I've had enough of that. You threw me away, and there's nothing I can do to change that. No, Azami, listen to me. I never threw you away. I didn't know if I could settle down with you. I was an outcast. I was a hero on the midnight roads, but would I be a good father? Man, this game speaks to me. Think about it. Any guy will panic a little when a girl he likes confesses like that. Yes, but is the hero of the Midnight Riders really supposed to be that timid? I love how the inner monologue bits just kind of get thrown in there every once in a while. I sit down and I thought, I had to go straight. I couldn't make you happy like that, you. I'm sorry I left you behind. I was planning to come back to you when I'd save money, but that wasn't good either. Maybe this is destiny. Like Billiken said, our souls are being tested even now. Hozaka Blaster, your eyes look like they did back then. Izaki, enough girl talk. Marry me. Hey, I just proposed. I did not see that coming. Of course. What? What? How is that the end? Wait, no, it's not over yet. Stop the credits. Thank God. Jesus. Oh, this is supposed to be the story of my romance, not theirs. Who did that? Who started the ending scene there? Jeez. That was kind of amazing, Mr. Urushiro. Yes, a little excitement here and there is not just a bad thing. Such things make our lives richer. I wonder if my life is richer now. No doubt it is. Well then, a few more hours until we close, Miss Danger. Yes, sir. Yeah. Those who want to see others. Those who want to be seen. The soothing mecca of all such people. Tamari Cafe, Poco Forest. Is this a commercial? I think this is a commercial. It may be a commercial for a real place. Who knows? Tea next to chatting ring birds. Curry rice to die for. I think this is a real place. Wow, can you all look that? I'm going to look that up later. That's right in the middle of Kobe, just a little way from Osaka. And if you still haven't had that fill of avian company, the zoo is just around the corner. An excellent, fantastic Tarimi Cafe. The birds are waiting here for you. As of September 2011, please check the website for more recent information. Will do. I shall be waiting here in my birdcage for you. Carve it into your soul, kid. Love Blaster. I said the game isn't over yet. Let's get back in there. Apparently the website and the cafe is real, according to the chat. This game is just breaking the fourth wall. Broke the fifth, sixth, seven, and eight walls. I'm pretty sure most of my brain as well. I knew I shouldn't have gotten up when I first woke up. I slept too late. School starts today, right? I'm going to be late. All right, so I guess I've set those things up. So the only person I can really chat up now is the fat pigeon. And Only Boy says this game is real life. Oh, I really hope so. Hope not. Oh, hello, Fun Pants. Sir, I'm sorry. Overslept. My homework. I forgot to bring you homework. Aren't you getting a little bit ahead of yourself? Oh, yeah, we're early. All right, let's do all this. I don't want to help him. He's a jerk. Return to my glorious ode, study in the library. I'm going to go home. If I study in the library, that means I'm going to be stuck with that introvert, so no. Forgive me, sir, but I need to go home. I must return to my people with the spoils of war, lay my bloodiest sword on the feet of my great king, and celebrate my conquest of all the lands from here to distant Macedonia. Oh, have fun. It's like the person who made this was just wasted half the time. Skip. Let's go math class again. Oh no, it's him again. I need to not do that. Alright, I'm going to level up. Ta-da! Wisdom increased by 5. Great. Alright, I'm going to save now and then start fast forwarding. Because we're real close to the end here, guys. Look at all the bit we skipped, though. We skipped that whole bit with the doctor, I think. Or maybe that's up next. I don't know. Let's hope. Yeah, we don't care. Here we go. I'm siding with Shu. You should look more closely, Mr. Nanaki. Hello, Fun Pants. Even the students disrespect you. Pathetic. I'm sorry I gave you a recording earlier instead of homework. So you did. Here you go. Here's like teacher, like pupil. All right. I'm not sure if I've done enough to get in shoes. Oh, we're here. As you can see, while she was meant to act as a goodwill ambassador. Oh, you are kidding me. You are kidding me. No! No, ninjas! Oh, this game is the worst. Oh, all that. Right. New game. I know what to do this time. Arse face. Jim. No, it's a woman. Emma. Emma Arseface. Alright, I know what to do this time. I know what to do. I don't bring up the thing. Emma Arseface is great. I know not to bring up the bodies with the doctor. I think that's what I'm gonna make sure to do. Alright. Spay more portraits, why not? Let's go. Let's do it. Boom. Look how fast this game is. This is great. It's my favorite part. You literally don't make a decision for like most of the first half of the game. Alright, so I'm thinking infirmary. Okay, I'm going to do one rush drill where I try and do this. And if it doesn't work, then I'm going to go music class every... I'm going to go gym class every time. For some reason. Alright, it's gonna rush through this entire thing. Grant, neat in the desk. Neat in the desk. Or leave it alone. Would you like it if I leave it alone? Save. What happens if I leave it alone? I think I'll leave it alone. The doctor might show up and turn me into... Okay, he doesn't turn up if I don't do that. Alright, so I'm gonna load, and then I'm gonna mess with the desk. I think. Am I? Will that piss him off? Will that piss him off or not? I don't know! No, touch his stuff. Leave it alone. Leave it alone. Ah. Guys, I thought somebody would have looked up some sort of guide or something. Need the desk. I want to see if there's some positive resolution to this conversation. Yes, sir. Let's never do that again. All right. Touching it, I think, is good. Okay, who do we want to... San is weirdo. Sakuya is... let's just do Sakuya this time. Yeah, he's a bit weird. All right, gym class. Grand. La 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 la. Marathon cheerleaders. Oh, yeah, we could try and get him, actually. We do that? We go after him? No, this time around, we're going for... He's not in any of these. First aid tent. Let's see if that makes a difference. Let's see if he's in there. Nope. Gonna go to the infirmary. There's the bird. Hear your voice. My voice, yes. Gym class. It's the best speedrun ever, guys. Rule the world. I don't know. Become famous artist. Let's see if that makes a difference. I don't know. No, don't bring me home, you big weirdo. Gym class. Oh, hello. Water. Yeah, I don't like you very much, so go away. Oh, which one will I go with? I go with Sakuya, I guess. Sakura's an aristocrat, so probably him. Alright, so I've got Sakura. I'm running with Sakura on the side. Right, this is the save point. Right here. I think maybe when I said I was having sex with that guy, it was in the classroom. It didn't work. I don't even know what was going on yet. I can lie through my teeth. No, it was in my classroom until just now. Ritter was here too. Yeah, you is lying. Shit. Well done, Miss Arseface. I'm glad our new assistant is so astute. What a pity, Yuya. It would seem that you are somewhat lacking in basic truthfulness. I think we need to have a long, serious discussion alone. I'm sorry, Miss Arseface, but could you leave? This is important. Oh, he is totally on our side now. This is great. This is great. I bet he gets killed or something like that. Alright. Alright, saving it. Saving it up. Top left on the second page. Okay, I'm gonna fast forward a bit. That's all. No, you know what? Let's ask the question. But... And see if he's forthcoming now that we kind of landed Yuya in it. Something students, who told you? No one in particular. Should you believe in our legends? What? No. Then let's try to leave it at that. Cool, disappear, something like that. I guess you shouldn't have expected a straight answer in the first place. No, it's the exact same. It's the exact same. All right, let's load her up again. Load her up. Somebody should make a Mass Effect mod like this. You can just go through the entire game. Now that's all. I will ask you to leave then. You aren't an unpleasant companion, but I have many experiments to conduct. Great. Let's fast forward it up. Yeah, whatever. Forget it. Don't want the job. Last time we got the job, we just had that whole weird subplot. And then save over this one. Let's go back in. Hopefully we'll have to... Alright, Shu. Gonna take Shu to the thing. Oh, now it's Shu in the... Ah, okay. So, this time, because we got Yuya or whatever his name is in trouble, now it's Shu who's looking through the bins. So, let's ask what he's doing. Sir, yes? What are you doing out here, sir? Nothing, nothing at all. I was on my way home. I just happened to pass by. But if you were just walking around, how'd you get all muddy? I'd forgotten that primates retain their keen vision in the dark. Informative indeed. Thank you, Miss Arseface. Good night. Wait, you didn't answer my question. Throwing something away? Huh? I was disposing of some things I no longer needed. And so we hurried away into the night. Throwing something away? What? Littering is bad, Doctor. We may have to come back to this one. We may have to come back to this one. Apparently this game is a sequel. Don't want to help Mr. Naki. I want to go to my glorious abode. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't know what happened there. Let's keep going. I feel like I'm going to... Invite him to lunch. I don't know who this is. Invite him to lunch. I don't know. Who am I inviting to lunch? He went this way, right? Ah! Did I lose him? Where did he go? There aren't even stands yet set up. There's nothing in the pamphlet about anything outside the main area. The only thing back here is the incinerator. Who goes there? Doctor? I was following him up until a minute ago. Now he's behind me. Oh, it's you. Stalking is a bad habit, young lady. No, I wasn't. I was just wondering what you were doing. Is it a crime to walk around one's own school? But there's nothing back here. There's the incinerator. Why? I was placed in charge of the science club activity today. I just came back here to get rid of some things that were left over. Unneeded things. Things? My hunter-gathering instincts are telling me to change the subject. Oh, right, sir. Would you like to walk around together? I heard the haunted house is... No, thank you. At least let me finish inviting before you refuse. As I said, I am supervising the science club, so... I do not have time for fraternization. Okay. And so I turned to the cafe, scared off by his obstinance and my own survival instinct. Arseface Emma, if only I could tell you... What? Arseface Emma, if only I could... Oh, this game. Sorry, my brain is melted at this stage. Arseface Emma, if only I could tell you how she plans her actions, I could deal with her fairly easily. How troubling. I don't know. What the fuck going on? I'm supposed to go to the infirmary today. Better hurry. Excuse me, huh? Yes? Where's Sasaki? Didn't he come in yet? Mrs. Sasaki won't be here today. Or tomorrow. Or the day after. Ho, ho, ho. What do you... He's been absent for almost a month now. I never realized. Did something happen? Who knows? He never was a very good student. No one's surprised to see him playing hooky again. You know something about it, don't you, sir? Me? Of course not. I only know what happens within this little room. That somewhat alluring, slightly evil smile on his face tells me all I need to know. He had a hand in this. Or probably a wing or something. You do know something. Sleeping pills. Huh? What are you standing around for? You're his replacement now. Count our supplies and make down anything we're low on. I don't think that counts as an explanation. You're skipping school. I never thought of him as that type. And he hasn't even called me. Why did you decide to become an assistant here, Miss Arseface? Because, I... Guys, I think this is it. I think we're about to have sex with a bird. And it only took... 4 hours of playing this game. I like you, sir. Is that so? What a coincidence. I think I'm starting to like you too, though I can say I thought much of you first. He likes me. Is that good or bad? My heart's racing, but I can't tell if it's love or fear for my life. I wonder where Yuya went. This is great. Get our finals back today, but Team Merton's are practice exams the whole semester, but nothing but tests. Arseface, sir, you're getting better. Keep it up. Yes, sir. He barely doesn't talk to me. Today it's Christmas, but Christmas is too mainstream, so I'm not celebrating. Which is to say, my family's Shin Buddhist. She has a family, apparently, in the cave. Huh, there's someone at the door. Door? You live in a cave. Howdy, Pelican Express here with a package for a Miss Arseface. Emma, sign here, please. Oh, thank you. Thank you, little girl. Have a good one. I wonder what it is. I don't think I've ordered anything recently. It's from Dr. Iwamine. Uh-oh. Whoa, there's even a letter, huh? I greatly appreciate your hard work in the infirmary. I hope this suits your tastes. Merry Christmas. Dr. Xu. He has really nice handwriting. Let's see what's in here. There's a big box and a small one, and inside the small box is a quill pen. It's beautiful, a real white bird feather. Is he really giving this to me? It looks pricey. The big one is, huh? It looks like a roast chicken, or maybe a turkey. I'm not sure what people eat at Christmas. It's still warm. He must have had it delivered in a hurry. Thank you, Dr. Yum. Is it not a bit weird that... Has she not picked up on the fact that he just sent a bird? I bet the infirmary is a really good oven. Oh, wait, I keep getting mixed up between the word infirmary and... furnace. Oh, this is so weird, but it's raining, oh well. I go to the shrine, but this weather makes the wilderness dangerous. Great, we did the shrine thing already, so let's keep on trucking. Keep on trucking. So that was the last one, right? I'm gonna go down here this time. Saving random holes. Should we skip a bit? Next semester yet? Happy New Year. All right, let's go. Oh, we're here already, okay. Here we go, folks. It's been a long two hours and a half since we completed it the first time. Let's go through every one of them. Swollen hemp first, like last time. Let's see who we get. Swollen hemp. Today's the day the preppers give any time to give it to somebody. Yes, I can feel it already. I can feel his warm feathers rubbing my... Na, 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 na. I do not recall summoning you to duty today. What is it? The doctor seems to be engaged in a sweet embrace with a stack of papers at his desk. He didn't even look at me, and from his voice, he wants me to leave. Do you know what day it is, doctor? February 3rd. He glanced at his calendar above his desk and then returns to his papers. The anniversary of the first successful human embryo transfer. This guy, really? Of course, test tube babies had been successfully grown before then. So what do you want? Were you hoping I would transfer you to an avian ovum? Is that his way of saying he hopes we'll do it? No. I had been a really sad girl to be fantasizing about bird eggs in a high school infirmary. It's Legumen Valentine's Day. You give beans to the boy you like. So here. You're giving these to me? They look like just normal beans. It's the fact that I'm giving to you today that matters. Your words are meaningless babble. Oh, this guy's a dick. Or perhaps I simply can't perceive their true meaning. Very well, I will take them, put them there, and leave. I am busy. Okay. No romantic legumes for me then. Hoping for romance from him was probably foolish anyway. This game. Oh, I'm gonna go back again. The doctor's not here yet. The infirmary is quiet and peaceful as always. The orderly rows of medicines, the neatly made Huh? Something stinks in here. It's coming from the bed behind the curtains. I'm scared. Whoa. The sheets are stained brilliant red. At the foot of the bed sits a wash basin, its liquid pink, with a stack of scissors coated in blood and feathers in the bottom. Ugh, it's disgusting. The blood on the bed is still wet. This is the student who disappeared after going to the infirmary, Yuya. That mysterious smile on the doctor. That mysterious smile the doctor gave when I asked him. I have to get out of here. I have to tell someone. I need to report it to the police. Anyway, I need to get away. I need to get out before he... You're all... You're early today, Miss Arseface. You're rather pale. Here, why don't you lie down? Doctor, this blood... Oh, forgive me. I just finished dismembering another student and I hadn't cleaned up yet. Please, pay it no mind. He didn't even try to deny it. The door's locked. going home so soon? It won't open. Indeed it won't. After all, there are so many bad little boys and girls who try to leave before their examinations are over. Like you. Doctor, you really have been cutting people up and cutting people up and using them for experiments. Do you really need to ask that? I've just realized my Dr. Shu voice is also the Christian Bale Batman voice. Do you really need to ask that? After all, you even helped me. Helped you? I would never. Don't tell me you've forgotten already. Just at the start of the semester, you helped me destroy a little evidence. You brought back the ID card of one of the guinea pigs. I suppose I dropped it by accident. You really helped me out then. We can't leave things like that lying around now, can we? Then, Yuya? What did you do to Yuya? Oh, I thought you'd figured that out already.
I think I figured it out already. You chopped him up.
He's in here, Miss Arseface. In here. The doctor reaches over and lightly strokes my stomach. Oh my... The big one is...
Huh. It looks like a roast chicken. Or maybe a turkey. I'm not sure what people eat on Christmas.
I don't think they needed to do the flashback. I kind of got in it. It's still warm. You must have had it delivered in a hurry.
Of course, technically speaking, he's long since been digested and absorbed into your body, so we don't really know exactly where he is now, do we?
You can't be...
No! No! How did he taste? I was worried it might be a little tough. I did so regret not having a better bird to send you. It simply wouldn't do to have you throw him out. That was Yuya. Ah, that's a beautiful face, Miss Arseface. I have longed so dearly to see that face. You could tell from the start that I was dangerous, couldn't you? And yet you came to see me again and again. Very assertively.
No, I had to come for infirmary duties.
Was it really it? You knew I planned to kill you, and yet you came anyway. Are you sure you didn't have feelings for me, perhaps?
No, I wanted to say, but my tongue is... It's like lead in my mouth.
Maybe it's true. Maybe somewhere deep inside I love the doctor. I'm afraid that I have room for only one love in my life, and that is research. But it would be cruel to ignore your earnestness. And so, I put much thought into how I might reward you. Just cutting you up would be terrible pity. I think I want to keep you by my side. Forever. He's going to kill me. I know he's going to kill me. So why can't I move? And so, this is what I decided. I shall preserve only your head. It will be easily stored. Of course, I can't let such a rare example slip by. So I will remove your brain. Why can't I pull my eyes from this? From the neck down, I shall cut you up and study you thoroughly. Don't worry, you won't go to waste. I will make sure to examine your insides most intimately. He's gonna have sex with my dead body.
Suddenly, he has a cleaver in his left wing. Oh my god.
You have chased after death's allure most diligently. I suppose you're too afraid to speak now.
For a moment, my vision shifts to the ceiling, the wall, the floor. My eyes rolling wildly. The world twists, soaked in red. And so my life came to an end. And the fucking credits rolled. Oh, come on.
Come on! Is that it? You're not gonna give me a little feckin'... Such beautiful eyes you have. Wow. How many endings are in this game? Yeah, and we already figured that one out. God. I've only got 5 of the 24 endings on offer. I'll be honest, guys. I think we may end up doing a third one of these. Ah. There it was. Had a full boyfriend. Available to purchase now for 420 yen. It's about $5 or about £2.50. Think we're going to have to play the sequel, actually. Everyone in the chat is saying, Danny, Racing Blend. Do you really think there's going to be a difference if I pick Racing Blend? All right, you know, right. Just for you, I'm going to pick Racing Blend. It's not going to make a difference. What was the ending one? This one here. 15, 13, 15. Yeah, I think it's this one. All right, I'm going to go Racing Blend this time. There's absolutely no chance that Racing Blend does a different ending, but... Oh, this is way too early. This is way earlier. 4th of the 11th, 4th of the 12th. This one here, is it? Oh, no, this is back there. Oh, God, no. Next page. This one. 1521. This is annoying. 1527, 1726. This is already... I've already picked the beans at this stage, right? No, I haven't. Racing Blend. Rejected. Your resistance only makes my maiden heart burn stronger for you, Doctor. In that case, I'll bring you beans I grew myself next year. Just you wait. Wow. If you pick Racing Blend, you don't get him. Oh no, we're here again. He's gonna kill me again, isn't he? Game is the worst. Oh, I'm gonna go home and drink myself to death. Hatura Boyfriend, available on the internet. You can Google it and you'll find a weird website. It's all in Chinese and they'll take your money via PayPal and you'll regret it because then you end up playing the game for over 3 hours. Thank you very much. I haven't reviewed it yet. I don't think Kevin Van Oort is going to let me review this game. Because let's be honest, I'm going to have a hard time justifying a 10. I know it's a 10. You know it's a 10. But unless we get everyone on the GameSpot Reviews team to play Hatsure Boyfriend, they'll know. They won't understand. They won't understand. You had to be there. Monday's Random Encounter. Let me know on Twitter. @ Danny O'Dwyer. DANNYODWYER, or just Google @ Emma Arseface or something. We may play Had Off a Boyfriend on Monday. I might, you know, after 3 days of not playing it, I might actually do it. Apparently there's a part 3 and a part 2, so actually, you know what, I think maybe Had Off a Boyfriend. Let's, before I go, actually no, you can see the thing behind me, right? Had Off a Boyfriend part 2. I had no idea Yogscast actually did this. Oh, everyone probably knows about this already. Alright, I'll look it up later. Had Off a Boyfriend. Over and out. Thank you very much for watching today and yesterday. If you missed yesterday's introduction to Had Off a Boyfriend, it's up on GameSpot.com. YouTube.com/GameSpot. You can check it out there. Although, if I was you, I would probably not do that. For the sake of your mind. Someone in the chat just said, is this the new music? Eminem Stranger says, the music is the official Random Encounter music. Yeah, absolutely. This is the new Random Encounter music. I'm going to go upload this to my iPod and then go home on the bus and try not to kill anyone or kick any pigeons. Guys, you're the best. Thank you very much for joining me. I can't believe... Yeah. I'm out. Have a great weekend. Have fun, guys. We'll be right back. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. X. X. I think X will do it. Yeah, all right. Adios. Sporty D. Sporty D. Uh-huh. Nada. A pigeon is a girl who be walking.